Es donde vive el 80%.
But in this 20% is where 80% of the population lives.
El 20% de la población que vive en el 80% del territorio.
The 20% of the population that lives in the other 80% of the remaining part of our country.
Son los más pobres.
Are the poorest of the country.
Marginados.
They're marginalized.
Y no tienen comunicación por internet.
And they do not have internet communication.
El propósito nuestro es comunicar a todos los pueblos.
Our intention is to be able to communicate all of the towns in Mexico.
Son cerca de 300,000 localidades.
We are talking about 300,000 locations.
Que no tienen comunicación.
That do not have this communication access.
Entonces, contamos con toda la red eléctrica.
We have the whole electric grid.
Que sí llega al 95%.
That does reach 95% of the territory.
Del territorio. Y queremos aprovechar esa infraestructura.
And we want to take advantage of this infrastructure.
Para que con fibra óptica,
so through the use of optic fiber,
y posiblemente antenas,
and perhaps some antennas,
podamos comunicar.
We'll be able to communicate all.
Es un programa para comunicar, informar, mejorar la educación, la salud.
It is a program to improve, to better communication, health, connect all.
Servicios a muy bajo costo.
Services at very low cost.
No con fines de lucro.
With non-profitable purposes.
Y dejar un margen.
And to leave a margin,
un sector,
a sector
que pueda pagar el servicio,
that could be paying for the service,
para que podamos ser autosuficientes.
So we will be self-sufficient.
Entonces, nos importa mucho el apoyo de ustedes.
So your support is something that is very important for us.
Compartir este proyecto.
To be able to share this project.
Con los representantes de Facebook de México.
With Mexico's Facebook representatives.
Hay comunicación.
We do have a communication.
Si tú lo consideras interesante.
And if you find this interesting,
te invitamos a participar.
We want to invite you to participate.
Para poder hacer una sociedad,
in order to have a partnership, an alliance,
sería algo extraordinario.
We will see this as something extraordinary.
De que Facebook ayudara en la comunicación, la conectividad.
That Facebook will help us in communication, in connectivity in Mexico.
Sobre todo en beneficio de los pobres.
More so to benefit the poor.
Ese es el planteamiento que te queríamos hacer.
This is what we wanted to propose to you.
Y agradecerte mucho tu tiempo.
And to thank you very much for your time.
Ya estás informado. No olvides darle like a este video, comparte y suscríbete a Escucha Diario.